You need to get to the Survivor's Enclave. Malthael's Reapers are everywhere.
Nonsense. You'll protect me. And after experiencing what those things do to people, let's just say I need to see you destroy the final crucible with my own eyes if I am ever to sleep again. I see you have much guilt over Leah's fate.
How did you hear about her?
I see the past as well as the future. You must not let it consume you.
You have a lot to learn about me. Still waiting.
You shouldn't be so dour. You have much to be joyful about.
This is not a time for laughter.
I have learned that in terrible situations it is better to laugh than to cry. Perhaps when you have lost as much as I, you will understand.
More time. Not ready yet. If you can see the future, then do you know if this battle has an end?
Of course it will end, and you will live a long and happy life.
Why does that sound so wrong?
Because I was not being entirely truthful. That, and you're a sort of Charis that will never believe you can be happy and content.
Need more time. Ready yet.
You want more?
I must say, it is wonderful to finally meet. Though you are skinnier than my visions led me to expect. You just don't take care of yourself. It's always about saving the world first, isn't it?
And that is just as it should be, madam.
I'll be telling stories about that for a while.
I'm still waiting. Not ready yet.
Time for a fight? Keep an eye out. If I know these bastards, they've got reinforcements coming. Just as good as I remember, old friend. I'll be seeing you again soon.
Ready yet.
My grandfather was buried here. I pray he isn't one of these risen dead. I hate to have to put him down.
All of them.
you filth!
Still waiting. Still waiting. Not ready yet. Need more time. Yeah.
still waiting.
You are such the artist when it comes to dispatching Death's minions. Don't mind me. I'll just be waiting over here.
Need more time. What was that?
That would be Urzael.
Urzael?
Urzael is the angel who commands Malthael's forces in this city. I think you made him angry.
Very well. We should go back to the Enclave and see if Tyriel has made any progress with the Sliver.
I need to go back.